I'm Jon Hagar. I have a track session this year at STARWEST. It's called How Do I Get a Cool Job Like Yours? It's going to cover the kinds of things that I did over my 35-year career that made me have a very fun time in testing. We will cover the basic kinds of things that most testers go through, training and certifications and those kinds of things that are part of the way to have a good job, but not the only thing out there. For me, a big part of testing is having passion and being able to take some risks on testing and come up with new ideas. So I'm going to cover those kinds of things. I did this through producing a mind map, so we're going to use that to look at how I organized my career and got some rather cool things going on. We'll also cover some of the things that are rough spots in testing that people suffer through. And how I handled those to make the job interesting and fun. Hope you can join us.